said, you can't just get one of those. He's not a toy or other consumer products of our throwaway society. Just gonna go a bit bacon in the cooking. Francis, that is.
What does that mean?
That's funny. You know art. There's some Francis Bacon work.
Oh. Saying go, nearly all gone.
Gibson, you're so cute. What a steamy, horrible vehicle. Oh, is that what he was complaining about yesterday? The bloke at Piccadilly Records get to see pictures of Ingo and Erica. He's an active Britain.
He's only in our 70s.
Yeah.
It must be.
He's
just having a car topping. Isn't that who Britain used to go out with?
Yeah. I think so.
They gossip, standing in the way of control. Diplo before that, new music on Six Music, barely standing. Thank you very much for all your texts, tweets and emails about this week's People's Playlist. So we've taken a sad thing as our starting point, which is of course the passing away of wonderful John Lewis of Deep Purple, who once said of his band were as valid as anything by Beethoven. He was the band's organist, classically trained from the age of five. I brought a lot of that training and kind of music history.
We're going around then tonight to Chloe's.
Part of the trademark sound, set them apart, and they were just mega successful. So we've got to have some Deep Purple in there, but we want to broaden it out after that. But kind of in tribute to John, we thought we'd take that as a starting point for the People's Playlist. It's the Piper's Playlist, pipe organs, Hammond organs, mellotrons, and all.